हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल स्टडी न्यू चैप्टर दैट इज फूड वी ईट फ्रॉम एनवायरमेंटल स्टडीज. फूड इज वन ऑफ अवर बेसिक नीड्स. वी ईट फूड व्हेन वी आर हंग्री. वी नीड फूड टू ग्रो, बी हेल्दी, गेट एनर्जी टू वर्क एंड प्ले. वी ईट थ्री मेन मील्स इन अ डे. We eat breakfast in the morning. We eat lunch in the afternoon. We eat dinner at night. Brunch is a meal we eat late in the morning in place of breakfast and lunch. We eat and drink many things like vegetables, fruit, dal, rice, chapatis, eggs, fish, meat, milk, curd, tea, coffee and juice. A meal with all kinds of food in the right amount is a healthy food. Water is important for our body. It helps us to digest food. We must drink at least 6 to 8 glasses of water every day. Milk is good for health. It makes our teeth and bones strong. We must drink 2 to 3 glasses of milk daily. We get food from plants and animals. Plants give us cereals, pulses, fruits, vegetables. Cow and goat gives us milk. Goat, hen and fish. We eat meat of goat, hen and fish. Hen gives us eggs. Now, good food habits help us to become healthy. Let us see what are the good food habits. First, eat meals at the right time. Do not waste food. Number 2, chew your food well. Do not overeat. Third, do not eat uncovered food. Fourth, wash your hands before and after eating. Fifth, sit at the dining table and eat meals with your family. Eat healthy food. Do not eat junk food often. Seventh, do not eat from roadside shops. Eighth, drink clean water so that you do not fall sick. I hope this session is clear to you. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.